Pro tip, if you'd like to build up your rotation and make sure the 304s keep coming back, the first time you sleep together, make sure she achieves multiple orgasms. Female orgasms are not like male orgasms. Male orgasms are easy. Moisten, thrust, repeat. Female orgasms are complicated. In order to achieve them, it's like solving a Rubik's Cube, often needing a specific combination of tongue, digital stimulation, and glizzy. Some even require hardware made by Black & Decker or Hitachi. Gem of wisdom. Once you've found the combination and unlocked the big O, make sure you save that combination with that young lady's contact in your phone, along with her name and a picture. This way you can review your notes for future encounters. Bonus, it's okay to ask the 304 you're with for the cheat code to her vajayjay. They want to go to O-Town as bad as you. Super bonus, the male and female orgasm alike both release high levels of dopamine. However, the female orgasm also releases high levels of oxytocin, the bonding hormone. Once she's 15 to 20 big O's in, the skin is wearing thin and she's begging you to stop, snuggle with her and lay around a little bit after you drop your baby batter. Sure, this may seem like a waste of time, but it's actually important so she can pair bond to you. Warning, if she gets up and puts her clothes on and leaves immediately after you've done the deed, her body count is entirely too high and she's lost the ability to pair bond. Do not attempt to keep this one. Super warning, be aware of territory marking behavior, such as leaving a toothbrush, taking over a drawer, leaving clothes, jewelry, or even clumps of hair stuck to the wall in the shower. This is her attempt to claim you as her very own and serves exactly the same purpose as a dog peeing on a tree or a fire hydrant. Super duper warning. Multiple O's paired with oxytocin, pair bonding, the feeling of security, and spending a couple bucks on her when you go out will lead to what women call love and will ultimately drive her to want a long-term relationship or marriage with you. Super duper bonus. This leaves you in the perfect negotiating position to tell her, yes, I will have a relationship with you, but I expect monogamy from you. But I'm keeping my 304s. Stay woke, men. FLCS, follow, like, comment, share.